Hi guys, it's Tracy, and today I am back with my very first Trend Mood box. So I just happened to get the email and got it at the right time, and actually when I looked a couple days later, it was still available. So if you are interested in the Trend Mood box, you might want to go check and see if it's still available. Now this box was a Nabla brand takeover, so all the products in it are Nabla, and I haven't used any of it or anything. And this came super quick. I think I ordered it on Wednesday when it became available, and I think I got it by Friday or Saturday. I'm not sure which day it came, but it was so fast. I'm still waiting for my Boxy Lux, which got charged to me on the 31st of May. I'm still waiting for my Boxy Lux, and it is now the 28th of June. So I've been waiting a long time for that, and this came in nothing flat. So I don't know what's going on with BoxyCharm, but if you guys have any suggestions for other boxes that are you think are good or that you'd like to see that offer like full size, you know, similar to like what BoxyCharm offers, let me know in the comments below if you have one that you recommend. I was thinking of looking into Glossy Box. I had seen some videos with them, and they look like they might have some good stuff. Mister is here, up here. So yeah, they've been like dropping the ball. So they're already gonna get ready to charge me for the next month's boxes already, and I haven't got my Boxy Lux. So that's why there hasn't been a video on that. And then you guys know I've just been busy. My husband's family, we went to a family reunion and we had such a good time. If I can find the picture of my husband and I mean, I know I can find it. Let me see. You guys know I'm like a boomer and I don't know how to like edit and put stuff in and do all that. I'm not very good at that kind of stuff. So here's a picture of my husband and I. So that was us. My sister went with us, so, and we had such a good time. My husband hadn't seen his cousins in like 10 years. So his mom was there, my sister-in-law was there. Like, it was just a great time. We had such a good time, and like, we're still talking about it. We're like, oh, it was so fun. So we have to do that more often. Yes, and my daughter was here this weekend. As you can see, fresh hair. That doesn't happen, you know, all that often, because you know she lives an hour away and she's a busy girl making her money, but she came and did my hair, so got fresh color and a fresh blowout. And Mister has been missing the filming. He is just like, Mom, come on. But I've been busy. We've been busy, boy. My pets hate when I'm gone too. Like, I come home and then, you know, you could tell, like, when we were gone to the family reunion, and it's like, you know, I feel so bad because like all they want to do is like love on you when you get home, and I always feel so bad when I leave. But like, you can't stay home forever, right? I can't leave the bedroom, and my one little chihuahua is already whining that, you know, like, oh my god, you stepped over the baby gate, you're out of my eyesight. So you guys, if you have pets, you know. And Mister's getting old. My daughter's like, no, he's 16. So he's an old boy. He's 16 years old. We got him when my daughter was, I guess, 11, because she's 27. She just turned 27. So he's an old boy. And you know, my little chihuahua just turned 13 last month, and then my bigger chihuahua is going to be 14. So I have senior citizen pets, and I'm not looking forward to that at all, because they're just, you know, they're so sweet. Yes, you're a good boy. So let's crack into the Trend Mood box. If you're not aware of what the Trend Mood box is, Trend Mood is like the breaking news Instagram account that tells of all the upcoming releases and new things. And a lot of times things in the box are things that haven't been released yet. I have seen these palettes that are in here on Ulta's website, so these items are already available. But I believe this box was $44, and each of the palettes that's in here is $24, so it was a pretty good deal. And I have one other Nabla palette, the side-by-side palette, and I really do like their formula, and I just thought, oh, let me get it. I'll try it out and see, you know, see what it is, see what the fuss is all about. So let's see what's in here. There is nicely packaged bubble wrap, and I don't know what that is. It says scan me. I know it's a QR code, but I don't really know what to do with it. So let's see here. Okay, let's see. Never ending love, just to say thank you. 30% off Nabla entire brand at Ulta. Online only. Valid from June 21st till July 31st. Use the code NABLA30 and you can get 30% off. Online only. So they just send a card. They don't really tell you what's in the box, I don't think. Unless it's under the wrapping here. So let's see. The first thing I see here is this body glow. And it is a body highlighter, and it is in the shade Sugar Babe. I've been getting myself tan on, trying to brown up my legs and get a tan. So this will probably work good as long as it's not oily, you know? I don't like to be oily or sticky. It's a really nice bottle. Packaging's real pretty. It's just a gold shade. Let's see what it looks like. Oh, it's not too, it doesn't feel like it's too oily. That's nice. So, that's it. It just kind of feels like a lotion, which is nice because then you could just rub it in and it doesn't really, you know, just a little bit of shine. It doesn't have a lot of color to it really, so I don't know. Kind of smells vanilla scented maybe. Yeah, it doesn't feel very sticky, so that's good. And then there is the Viper Lip Plumper. I heard people say that this hurts. I heard somebody say that it really hurt, and then I heard someone say that they really liked it. So this one says that it lasts hot to be hot, up to 2 hour effect. Oof, so this is a lip plumper. Yeah, I think Angelica Nyquist said she liked it. I guess you just click it up, and I think it's clear, but I'm not gonna put it on now because I don't want, if I don't like it and my lips are burning and swollen, I don't wanna be filming and all that while I'm, you know, so, cause I'm planning on filming a couple more videos. I have empties video, and then I have a new makeup haul video. What else? And if my Boxy Lux ever happens to come, or if it happens to come today, I'll do that as well. So one of the first palette here is the Cutie. It's the Cutie series, the 6 pan palettes. And I want to wipe my hand off because I just had it in that lotion. I don't want it to be in my palette. So the first one here is called Midnight, and it is, looks like that, and it has a little mirror in it. So let's see, let's do this pretty blue, this baby blue, and then this, is it a glitter? I don't think it's a glitter, no. So, oh wow, that's really pretty. That's the baby blue. Doesn't show up too much. Oh, that's the one that looks like the pressed glitter. It's not a pressed glitter. This color is really pretty. Really, really pretty. So I am excited to play with that. Texting me. Okay, so that's the first palette, the Midnight palette. And then the next one is called the Analog palette. This is just a neutral, warm lovers. Let's try this. This, like this peachy kind of color here. Ooh, I like that peach color. So those are the two palettes. Midnight, and Analog. So those are each $24, so $48. Of course, if you use the code, you can get them for 30% off. And then we have three of the, what are these called? These are called the Cupid's Arrow Full Color Stylo. So I guess they're like an eyeshadow or a liner stick. Let's see how thick they are. You can use them for either. This is the shade. Let's see. Arrow. PG. I can't see that small. I didn't bring my glasses out. I always forget to do that. Let's just do it on my hand here. Oh yeah, really smooth. So perfect for a liner. And I mean, I wouldn't use like a dark color like a blue, like really all over my lid, I don't think. Next up we have Arrow number 5. So this one, the blue one must be Arrow number 6. This one's Arrow number 5. It's kind of like a brown. It's just like a, you know, neutral. And then Arrow number 7. It looks like a kind of like a dark brown. Boy, it's almost got like a cherry kind of color to it. Mister, I hear him scratching. So that was all that was included in the Trendmood Nabla box. This is the first time I've ever bought one of the boxes, so I think it was a pretty good price for everything that you get in there. You get the body, whatever this lotion stuff, two palettes, three eyeliner, eyeshadow sticks, plus the Viper lip stuff. I'll have to get back with you on that and let you know how it is. I don't want to burn my lips on camera, but we'll see how it works and I will let you know. And then if you were wondering, I forgot to tell you, let's see, today on my eyes, I have the Dominique Transition Palette for the matte colors, and then the Flower Beauty Jungle Lights Palette. And I just have this color here all over my lid. And then on my lips, I have a MAC Satin Lipstick, and it is in the shade Twig. So that's what's on my face today. So that is the Nabla box from Trendmood. Did you guys pick up the box? Did you catch it? Maybe it's still available, I'm not sure. I think it's just like trendmood.com. And you can see if it's available. And then you can also sign up where they'll send you an email before they'll let you know like it's gonna launch in 30 minutes. Here's a code to use to get in, to get it like first. So you can also do that. So that is gonna do it for this video. I hope that you guys enjoyed it. If you did, please make sure to give it a thumbs up. Make sure that you are subscribed if you're new here. And what else? I guess that's it. Subscribe, thumbs up. I hope you guys are all having a beautiful day or night wherever you are, and I will catch you in the next one. Bye, guys.